Sneaky. except earn enough to wage them. That the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and he broke it and said, "Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you." And also he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood. As oft as you drink it, in remembrance of me. Wherefore whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty of the body."
It's not what you want!
Come here! I'll get all of you horse eventually.
Just be careful.
I'll see you, shit rat.